Hi guys and girls, welcome back to Auntie and Nephew. My name is Trina and today I'm bringing you a dose of fun and more fun. So if you feel that you're somebody that loves fun, this is the channel for you. Today we're doing a current FAVES video. I've been dreading to do this for a long time because I haven't been buying a lot of makeup. I haven't been buying a lot of things, but then there are things that are, you know, noticeably lovable. So then today that's exactly what I'm bringing you guys, and without wasting any time, let's get straight into the video. The first product, I didn't separate these, so it's just gonna be random makeup, skincare, whatsoever. First product that I would like to share with you guys is the Yardley Stay Fast foundation. This is the combination to oily foundation. It says that it's 24 hour wear, it has matte coverage, oil and shine control, and it has a SPF of 20. So then the reason why I feel I love this so much is because it has a mixture of skincare and foundation and makeup, sorry. So then I've recently fallen in love with my skin all over again, so I'm trying to start, you know, a skincare routine that loves my face as much as my skin, as much as I love it. So then this is a nice one. It comes in, I believe, I stand to be corrected, 36 shades, and then with different undertones. So you ought to find a shade for you, your friends, and your bestie, your sister, your mom, and everybody ought to have a shade in this one. And I think it was only 185. I bought it at discount. Yeah, it was 185 or 189, somewhere around that mark. It wasn't 200, less than. So then without, next product that I am going to show you guys in the makeup category is this Wet n Wild Rosé in the Air palette. And it's a much loved palette. As you can see, it has seen provinces. It has seen like many travels. I love it so much. I can create, it's a 10 pen eyeshadow palette. Mine is broken. And it has so many nice shades that work well on dark skin tones. And it's currently the eyeshadow palette that I'm wearing right now. So then it's a very versatile, it's a very versatile palette. And I think it was 120 rand at a Clicks. It is a dupe for the Anastasia Beverly Hills Modern Renaissance. Next product that I have been loving is also from Yardley. It's an it's called the Intense Rogue Lipstick, and this is in the color Miss Scarlet, and as you would have guessed, it's a red color, and it is one of those reds that don't make your teeth look yellower than they already are. So then it's a bonus for somebody that hasn't whitened their teeth or anything. It's that red for the everyday person, the normal person, like the average person can wear this red, and I feel that it works very beautifully on our skin tone, like on my dark skin tone. Next product is a skincare product, and it is the peeling solution from The Ordinary. It's a 30% AHA and BHA peeling solution. And I won't dwell much on this one since we have a review on it. So if you scroll down in the description bar, you ought to find the link to this video. But then this I've been loving because it has just, you know, like when the lawnmower, this is what it's been doing to my skin. It kind of came and then it wiped out all the problems that I kind of had. I was somebody that suffered with texture, dark marks, and large pores, and it has somehow minimized the pores, and my dark marks are fading. I don't have that much problems anyway, and it's something that I'm going to be continuing using throughout my life, so that I can see. I'll keep you guys updated as to how it's working. Another product that I've been loving is this Pond's Light moisturizer. It's a non-oily fresh filling moisturizer. It has vitamin E and glycerin, and another ingredient that was used in the formulating of this moisturizer is niacinamide, which is a very, very loved ingredient, like Amina. So this product helps the ingredient that I'm talking about helps reduce the sebum production, and it's an ingredient that is found in our bodies. So then, why not? I mean, it's a loved product. This is a much loved. If you're somebody who has oily skin like me, you won't have to worry about this since it's not oily. It doesn't have any oil at all, and it's not mattifying, so then it won't dry you out and won't make you greasy. So then, bonus. I think this was, it was less than 30. The next product that I've been loving is also from Pond's, and this is the Skin Brightening Serum Mask. It also has niacinamide, vitamin E, and C4 whatever it's called. And it's a sheet mask that you leave on like any other sheet mask. It claims to have, one sheet claims to have 30%, 30 times serum intensity. It is a nice serum for brightening the skin up. I have used this throughout last year and I really did love it. Like, if you want something that's gonna give you an instant lift, like an instant brightening effect, this is it. It is 49 rand 95 clicks as well. And then I like to buy it when there's 3 for 2. Yeah, 3 for 2. So then I spend 100 and I get 3 of those. So I think it's kind of wise to buy when that sale is on. Another product from the makeup range that I did leave out that I actually forgot is this MAC Magic's prep and setting spray. It's from Avon. And I believe I got it for $50. Yes, I got this for $50. And if you're somebody that loves Avon was my first love. This is where I started buying makeup. This is where I fell in love with makeup. This is why I started experimenting with makeup. And this is a very nice spray if you're somebody that loves natural looking makeup. I did say that I have oily skin, but then I don't want to be matte. I want like a glow to come from, you know, within. Like, I want that kind of look when I've done my makeup. And this is a gem, I tell you. And if you're somebody that loves Avon, you will know that it goes to sale. It goes on sale now and then. So then do check this out. Very affordable. And it's 125 mils worth. So it should last you a lifetime. Not a lifetime, a long time. The next product in the body care. I have two in the body care, right? In the body care category. And the first one is this Johnson's Vita-Rich lotion. And this is just a nice lotion. It smells lovely. It has pomegranate flower extract in it. And it is a lovely product for brightening the skin. If you didn't notice, most of the products that I love are for brightening. Because I have a lot of scars like all over. If a mosquito bites me, I tell you, it's a very, very large dark mark that is left behind after the bite. So then I love this for that, and I love to mix it in with this Justin tissue oil, which has an SPF of 25, and this should protect you from UVA rays. And then this is just a gem. If you do not know about this, then I don't know where you live. This is Justin's most selling product, I believe. And it is with a good reason. Like, if you try this out, like, you won't know until you've tried it out that this is a jam. But it is a jam. It's a lovely product. It nourishes the skin. It fades dark marks. Sorry. And it's a nice product overall. It was formulated very, very nicely. It's not too oily. You can put this on your skin as well, on your face, I mean. And it's a very nice product. And we're almost done. Don't worry, we're almost done. The product that I love for my lips is this Lip Therapy Vaseline. And this is in the Rosy Lips. I have loved this since it came out. I don't know how long this lasts me. I can't begin to tell you how long lasting this is. It's just 20 grams worth. And I believe it's about 30 rands, right? Somewhere there. This is a gem. It's one of those lip products that don't just sit on your mouth. Once you put it on, like, it kind of penetrates deep down, even after you wipe it off, that it shows that it has been doing work. It doesn't just sit on the lips like other products. And then the last product that I'm going to share with you guys today is this Aunt Jackie's curls and coils oil. This is the grapeseed and avocado. It's a very thick oil. And what I love about these is that they were formulated, they're like kind of mixed for to tackle one product, one problem. And then this should improve your porosity. If you're somebody that has lifeless hair and like kind of broken and damaged hair, this should help you resolve that product. I think that problem, I think they have three oils in this range, and this is not the original nostril for this. So if you go in store to get this, this is what you should be looking for. So then this was about 70 rands, and it's an excellent pre-poo treatment. It improves the porosity level and moisture balance, as I've said, and it is a nice product. It should cut you like the DIY thingy. It's only for 70 rand. I believe it's worth trying out, because it's like 118 rands worth of milliliters. So then it should save you some time, DIY and everything. That it's not cool at times. And then yeah, this is a great oil for somebody that wants to try growing out the hair. If you have watched us in the past, you will know that I did struggle with my hairline, and it is slowly but surely recovering. It's not an over night miracle, but it's an excellent oil blend. So then thank you very much for watching today's video. That was all that I had for you guys. If you like videos like this, please do thumbs it up and comment down below. Thank you very much for watching. Love you lots, and see you on the next one.